should die young while the bad grow old. Victims convicted, let the criminals roam. How many times must these red rivers flow? What's a man got to do to be deprived of parole? And if justice prevails, then please justify why evil was allowed to walk the streets that night. And please explain why you feel no shame admitting the guilty to repeat offend while the innocent sustain the pain. It takes 22 times for us to change our minds. 22 too many lives compromised. 22 times for our blind eyes to see. 22 too many lives have now been deceived. 22 times for us to disclose the truth. 22 too many lives left exposing all the proof. 22 times for us to stimulate fate, invigorate spate, and abrogate. Sorry, but you're 22 lives too late. Lay the angels to rest, let the devil run free. Jeopardize non-malignancy in the community. Let the white doves fly so the vultures can feed. We let the dangerous smile and the vulnerable grieve. And if justice prevails, then please justify why evil was allowed to walk the streets that night. And please explain why you feel no shame by admitting the guilty to repeat offend while the innocent sustain the pain. It takes 22 times for us to change our minds. 22 too many lives compromised. 22 times for our blind eyes to see. 22 too many lives have now been deceived. 22 times for us to disclose the truth. 22 too many lives left exposing all the proof. 22 times for us to stimulate faith, invigorate spate, and abrogate. Sorry, Judge, but you're 22 lives, 22 lives, 22 lives too late. Compromise.